like to the orbit, right? Or the cycle, yeah. Whatever you call it. If it's going to the left or to the right, whatever, it takes like an additional second or two before it goes back into the orbit.
You get a like really good view of it, and it's going behind you most of the time.
Hey, maybe you can use your saber. Great, let's go. What I was gonna say was Oh no, I lost my train of thought. What was I gonna say? What were you saying before? Oh, I hate when I... What?
What?
No, what did you say before?
What?
What in the pot?
What?
Okay.
What? I mean what?
I get so frustrated when I forget things. I hate it.
Everyone does, dude. What?
Yeah, but I get super salty about it. What?
What did you say?
Oh, what? Who is it?
Okay, so what you have to do when you forget something is you have to go through the things you were doing before.
That's exactly what I asked
always
about.
Always works. Always works. What?
That doesn't help.
Always
I was asking, what were we talking about? And then you just what?
And you just what?
Alright. I'll be right back.
Ooh. Bye.
Bye. What's going?
What?
I said bye.
Who?
You.
Really?
It's me.
What are you doing?
So, Saito?
Yeah.
Made that video. You posted a video about Despin Streets.
Yeah.
Oops,
sorry,
So, what I was talking about, how I did it, is... So, if you do that thing, when you get onto the platform with the drone...
Yeah.
So, if you walk backwards through the door, you're gonna see the Reborn spawn midair. So, you can push the Reborn away. Like, if you want, it doesn't really save any significant time. Then you can put the dead packs on the floor where the guys spawn.
Oh, alright.
And then jump down, and as soon as you hit the elevator, activate the dead packs. But yeah, and then they all die. But you need to push the Reborn away, because otherwise the Reborn's gonna follow you.
Yeah, I'm gonna try that. That's a good idea.
Your dead packs.
That's a good idea. Well, I love that.
And yeah, and you can use the.
For the community, Kappa.
And you can use your. Use the pull glitch to put down like 2 or 3 death packs so you can be fast.
Hey, really? That's insane!
Two quick ones.
Wait.
Actually, every time you do the pull glitch, you're like, two quick ones.
Yeah, now everyone has to say that, actually.
Okay, where does he spawn?
It's like quite above the door or something.
I see it, yeah.
Door.
Oh, what terrible quick save.
How do I
correct.
That's so much I have to adjust to. Oh, but how do I bind that it always goes for the dead packs? Because it's going for grenades when I... Dude, that's like fucking hard to do. Oh, dude. Like, that's pretty intense, Presco. I don't know, I can't do it.
Get good.
What?
Get good.
Get good.
Actually, I should be able to do the fucking, what's it called? Kanbei. Because it's not... Because I can do a fucking brave jump after that. Dude, he's so fast. Doesn't need... It's not enough to push him.
Oh well, yeah, sometimes he just doesn't get the good push. He doesn't fall down properly.
Good.
Alright, I've gotta go eat quickly. I'll be back.
I should eat, dude. Dude, since I'm here, I didn't eat anything. What the fuck?
Go eat.
What should I eat?
Cereal. No. Food. I don't know. I'll be back soon.
Bye. Alright.
What if I play some grenades there? I only have one. Let's see who. Holy shit, that's so fast! I can do the Bespin thing. Saves me like a minute. Another minute? Well. 17 seconds to his best. But I had a really good. What's it called? Everyone's good. Holy fuck, why is this so difficult right now? Did you made it just one time, Presco? Did you try it again? Jessica yeah. Drone? I'm still trying?
No. I need a break.
No break, no food until I get it.
Remember to never soft lock in life.
I soft locked right now.
Like you can soft lock if you play too much Outcast. Like I mean soft lock in life.
Oh no, I had it. I had it, like I was so fucking high, but I was too far away because my Seeker Drone kinda went fucking Baghdad.
You got the soft lock.
Real life soft locks, rip. But I'm getting good, better at the Seeker Drone. Not as good as Rinder, but I'm getting good. Or not good. Whoop. Or not. I lied. Have you tried it, Sajiki?
Nope.
Don't do it.
I won't.
Gonna die because of it. Stupid. I can't. Problem is you can't like jump a lot because fucking Seeker Drone's gonna fuck you up.